Hello friends, I am Aditya and you are watching German class. In today's class, I will tell you Dialog Schreiben. How to write the dialogue? It's a very basic dialogue, very simple for the beginners. If you have just started learning German, so this is going to be very, very helpful. So initially, you may not understand the sentences, but at the end, I will explain some important sentences and questions. What do they mean? So let's start. There is a conversation between Tim and me, Aditya. Tim is saying, Hi, wie heißen Sie? Ich heiße Aditya. Und du? My name is Tim. Wie geht's, Aditya? Es geht mir gut. Danke. Und dir? Auch gut. Danke. Woher kommst du? Ich komme aus Indien. Und du? Ich bin aus Spanien. Wo wohnst du denn? Ich wohne in Madrid. Und du? Ich wohne in Neu-Delhi. Toll. Tschüss. Ciao. Bis bald. So that was the dialogue, very short dialogue. Sometimes you meet with a person. So how will you initiate? How will you start the conversation? So that was just So now I will see the questions. Wie heißen Sie? Means what is your name? In German, we can say Wie heißen Sie? How are you called? Heißen means to be called. But when we ask the name, we can say Wie heißen Sie? What is your name? Second was Wie geht's? It's a short form. We say Wie geht es dir? Or Wie geht es Ihnen? Again, we ask How are you? This is the way we say in German, wie geht's in short. Normally people interact in a casual manner, they just say wie geht's. Or if you want to say the complete sentence, that would be wie geht es dir or wie geht es Ihnen. Both correct. Woher kommst du? Or woher kommen Sie? Formal. So here we saw woher kommst du? Where do you come from? It means, from which country do you belong? Woher kommst du? Wo wohnst du denn? What is the meaning of then here? Then means, when you show interest in asking something. Means, I'm interested in knowing where do you live? Wo wohnst du denn? So then shows that my interest. I want to know desperately, where do you live? So normally, the question is, wo wohnst du? Or, Formal, wo wohnen Sie? Tschüss. Ciao. That is the way of saying bye, informally. When you greet, meet up with your friends, a person you know very well, you can say cheers or ciao. So same here from my side. Cheers. Bye-bye. Take care. Auf Wiedersehen.